Hey everyone, so for this question, so we have here to fill each of the 3D subshells with a specified number of electrons.